Z-Man with those right hands. Now he's trying to build some momentum, but Slater comes back. This one is turning into more of a brawl than a wrestling contest. Irish whips him in, and Z-Man brings Slater right out of the corner.